I'm calling the special meeting of the Cedar Springs City Council to order at 6:31 on Thursday, March 9th, 2023. I would love it if everyone felt so inclined to rise and say the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And I'm going to call the roll. Ms. Atchison.
Here.
Mr. Gross.
Here.
Ms. Hamel.
Present.
Ms. Nixon.
Here.
Ms. Powell.
Here.
Ms. Race.
Here.
And Mayor Conley is here. This time, we will entertain public comment. The council welcomes and encourages the public to speak during the public comment and public hearing portions of the agenda. However, council policy is to hear the public comment, not to act on the public comment at this time. Concerns brought before the council during the public comment portion of the agenda will be referred to the city manager for action. If after communicating with the city manager, no resolution is reached, the concern will be elevated to the mayor and eventually to the council for action. Those citizens wishing to speak on agenda and non-agenda items will be allowed a maximum of 4 minutes each to address their concerns. This is the only time during the council meeting that citizens are allowed to address the council. Please state your name and address for the record if you would like a written response. No? You could give us a weather report or... It is a little chilly. Okay, hearing none, moving on to closed session.
Hold on.
Oh, sorry.
I do see one person on Zoom if you'd like to ask for public
comment. Mr. Conley, do you have anything to ask in a public comment? I'm going with no. Duly noted, that is my husband. So at this time, we will move into closed session and pursuant to, I have the motion here to move into closed session. Yes.
I'll make the motion to go into closed session pursuant to Section 8 of the Open Meetings Act to discuss an attorney-client privileged opinion from the city attorney.
And second. Specifically second Section 8.
H.
In the event, well, just, there apparently was some confusion about a previous closed session.
Okay. Second.
Any discussion? All those in favor, you need a roll call. All right. Ms. Powell.
Here.
Ms. Yes or no?
Yes.
Ms. Atchison.
Yes.
Ms. Nixon.
Yes.
Ms. Hamel.
Yes.
Ms. Race.
Yes.
And Mr. Gross. Yes. And Mayor Conley votes yes. We're in closed session.
We have to vote to go back in.
We do have to vote. Sounds amazing.
Quiet out there anyways.
Yes, I was surprised. I was expecting.
There's pictures up there.
Bill Owens.
Oh.
It says we're muted though.
Are we muted?
No, I think it's the
Oh, the other person.
Yeah, the it's the people on Zoom.
Are muted.
Thank you, ma'am.
And just to tell you that I interviewed Mr. Smith yesterday.
Excellent.
He has filled out an application to be on the library board.
I would like to make a motion for the Cedar Springs City Council to go back into open session.
Support.
All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. All those opposed say no. Did you need a roll call in that?
I think it would be best if you
would. Okay. So Ms. Powell.
Yes.
Ms. Atchison.
Yes.
Mr. Gross.
Yes.
Ms. Hamill.
Yes.
Ms. Race.
Yes.
I skipped over Ms. Nixon.
Yes.
And Mayor Conley votes yes. I started to go down the row instead of off my list. And then so motion carries 7-0. We're in open session. We now need to, I don't think we have anything else on the agenda. We don't really have, is there any discussion about anything? I don't think so. So with that, I would take a motion to adjourn.
Because so we're going to adjourn for 5 minutes and come back?
Correct.
Okay.
Because it was posted as two separate meetings. I'm not quite sure why.
That's all right.
Wait, I'll make that motion.
And
second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye. We're adjourned. And we will come back at 7:20.
Yeah.
Is that good?
Zoom information for the regular meeting is on our website.
Yes.
Very good.
And we would normally be...